shooting 4K, you're going to need at least a 128 gigabyte card because the 64s, you only get about maybe an hour's worth of video on these things, especially the GoPro and this DJ Mini.